Kumar Vishwas, Sanjay Singh, Ashish Kaitan, several of the key faces of the Aam Aadmi Party here in the waiting area, here at the Ramlila Maidan. You also see Vibhav, he's Kejriwal's assistant, Man Friday, right hand, works very carefully on implementing Kejriwal's vision, is the one-stop door entry to Arvind Kejriwal, to connect with Kejriwal. Meanwhile, at the Ramlila Maidan, there are, if my camera person Sanjay can just show our viewers the pictures here, this Maidan is chock-a-block full, all the way till the end. There are people who've come from different parts of Delhi. They haven't been brought in buses, they haven't come in trains. There are people who've made their own arrangements to try and reach here at the Ramlila Maidan to soak in the festivity. We've got some pictures from inside the waiting area, where you've got Arvind Kejriwal waiting for the governor to arrive in a few moments from now. He will be administered the oath of office. Remember, he's under the weather, he's running high temperature, so but despite that he's soldiering on. He wasn't able to carry forward some of the responsibilities, some of the meetings that were planned for yesterday, because just the sheer exhaustion of this campaign finally getting to him. Let's once again show our viewers the preparations here. You know, we just heard from the Delhi Jal Board that starting very soon, Dwarka will be given pipe water. Now, Dwarka is one of the biggest residential colonies in Asia. They haven't had drinking water being supplied through a pipeline. But finally now, word going out that they will be given water from that pipeline. Preeti Chaudhary is joining us. Preeti, we're seeing people taking up every inch of space, pretty much as far as my eyes can see. You're at a different corner of Ramlila Maidan. Describe to our viewers the atmosphere where you are, Preeti.
Well, Rahul, you're closer to the dais. What we do know is, of course, Arvind Kejriwal has come back there. So lots of excitement here and sweeping. It's a sea of white caps is all you can see, and very well organized, you know, to tell you, Rahul, the way they've been seated, everybody patiently waiting. We haven't, you know, every time on and off, we'd see the crowds go into a massive cheer as and when an important, recognizable leader, they've seen on the television screens, you know, him coming out. We just about 5 minutes back, we had Yogendra Yadav, who was right behind me, and the crowd surge was massive for him. What we are expecting, of course, is any time, like you were saying earlier, Arvind Kejriwal is going to take his oath. But slogan airing right there. I'll ask Kripal to actually show you. A lot of them carrying these interesting banners as well. There was one which was being held up. It says, I am AK-67. I'll ask Kripal to show you there. This one young gentleman, he's been asking me to come to him. So I am 67. There are these other people who are holding out banners and placards, saying aapka chief minister, or is bar, oh, this one says har bar Arvind ki sarkar. So you know, that's what we're witnessing here, Rahul, and what a crowd. And what, you know, we know at this point is that right outside the Ramlila Maidan, because this is now packed to the gills, right outside, massive queues, people waiting to come in, but they've been very organized. Every 100 meter, they have these screens which are set up that people who can't actually come inside can witness the swearing in of the chief minister that they voted to power.
You know, I've been to several BSP rallies in Uttar Pradesh, and the one thing that always strikes me is just how well organized they are. They're very quiet, not creating a ruckus, unlike say a Samajwadi Party rally, if you were to go to one, very noisy, very boisterous. This to some extent feels like a BSP rally. Very well organized, extremely committed cadre, very focused, waiting now to see their leader. I want to go across now to my colleague Moshmi Singh, and she's got a bunch of AAP supporters with her. Moshmi, describe the enthusiasm amongst these AAP supporters, for whom this virtually is a dream come true.
Celebrations of sorts at the Ramlila Maidan. Everybody wants to participate in this historic event, and so they are coming by bus, by road, by tempo, and even by a camel all through the route. He has been actually sloganeering. This is Modi, his camel, and Subedar Sumer Singh is here. We'll speak to him. Subedar Saab, aap oot pe aaye, kya maksad sa tha oot lane ka?
Hamara maksad ye tha ki aaj jo Anna Hazare ke man ki bhavna thi, wo bhavna puri hui hai. Janta ko dikha diya Kejriwal ne ki aam aadmi mantri ban sakta hai, aam aadmi मुख्यमंत्री बन सकता है, ये जरूरी नहीं पैसे वाला नेता का वंशजी इसके अंदर राजनीति में आए। और अरविंद केजरीवाल जी एक दूसरे वल्लभ भाई पटेल हैं, जो कि एक पुराने जमाने में देश आजाद हुआ था
तो आप खूब सजादा जाके भी लाए हैं ऊंट को।
ये ऊंट का एक श्रृंगार होता है और ये राजस्थान की संस्कृति है, ऊंट को कभी भी सजाया जाता है तो इस ढंग से ही पूरा।
So the camel actually participating in the celebrations. He's all decked up and decorated, prepared to participate in this historic event. You can see a throng of supporters who are right outside the Ramlila Maidan, also cheering and sloganeering. You can see our posters, and the camel is actually out for a race to reach the Ramlila Maidan so that it actually does not miss out on any of the events. Lot of color, lot of action outside Ramlila Maidan. Good camera person Kishan Kumar is Mosmit Singh in Delhi for headlines today.
So we are on board this Aam Aadmi Party auto rickshaw. This auto rickshaw has come all the way from Geeta Colony. ये आपका नाम क्या है और ये आप ऑटो कहाँ चला के क्यों ले जा रहे हैं?
रोशनलाल डावर मेरा नाम है जी। मैं आम आदमी पार्टी जितनी खुशी में बग्गा जी की जो गीता कॉलोनी कृष्णानगर से जिन्होंने किरण बेदी को हराया है मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई, इसलिए मैंने 10 से लेकर 15 दिन तक ऑटो फ्री किया था। अब मैंने परमानेंट जो पीछे बैनर लगा हुआ मेरा बुजुर्गों के लिए, जो बहुत बुजुर्ग आदमी है
ये फ्री ऑटो, दिस इज अ फ्री ऑटो सर्विस सेलिब्रेटिंग द विक्ट्री ओवर किरण बेदी। आप लोग सब ये फ्री ऑटो में घूम के आए?
जी फ्री फ्री घूम के आए।
फ्री फ्री कब तक चलेगा फ्री ऑटो?
मैडम जब तक ये चलेगा जब तक हम साथ रहेंगे, जब तक ये चलेगा जब तक साथ रहेंगे।
अच्छा, और ये AK-67 लिखा हुआ है आपने?
ये भ्रष्टाचार वालों के लिए ये गोली हमने नहीं तैयार करी है इसलिए मैडम।
अच्छा, तो आप लोग सब गीता कॉलोनी से आए हैं?
जी मैडम।
आपको कभी लगा था कि वो मतलब किरण बेदी हार जाएंगी कृष्णा नगर से? वो तो
पहले से ही ओपन था, पहले से पता था।
रोशन लाल जी पहले से पता था आपको?
मुझे तो पहले ही पता, जब इन्होंने किरण बेदी को खड़ा किया मैं तो उसने नहीं चाय लड्डू ऑर्डर दे दिया था। जब मुझे पता लगा हाँ जी पक्का जीत गए।
तो कितने कितने लोगों को भर के लेके जाएंगे वापस इसमें?
मैं बुजुर्गों के लिए, ये तो वैसे आए हैं मेरे साथ। मैंने
आप तो बुजुर्ग नहीं लग रहे हो, समर्थक है।
एक मैंने और महिमा चलाई है, बुरा मत मानिएगा, जो सवारी बैठती है वो मीटर से बैठे वो मुझे पैसे देगी, उससे मैं गैस डलवाऊंगा, अपना खर्चा करूंगा। जो बुजुर्गों का विकलांग उससे मैं कोई चार्ज नहीं लूंगा।
चलिए रोशन जी, थैंक यू वेरी मच। सो दैट वाज ऑटो, दैट्स एन ऑटो वाला रोशन। दिस इज हिज फ्री ऑटो सर्विस दैट ही हैज स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम गीता कॉलोनी। ही सेज दैट फॉर द कॉमन मैन ही इज गोइंग टू चार्ज देम बाय द मीटर सो ही कैन फिल गैस इन हिज ऑटो रिक्शा, एंड फॉर द एल्डरली ही सेड दैट इज गोइंग टू बी अ फ्री सर्विस। ही सेलिब्रेटिंग द विन ऑफ SK बग्गा ओवर किरण बेदी फ्रॉम द कृष्णानगर कंस्टिट्यूएंसी, एंड दैट इज रोशन भाई ऑटो रिक्शा जस्ट ड्राइविंग अवे। Clearly, you know, the frenzy that has set around this victory, this unprecedented victory, just doesn't seem to end. Supporters from far and wide, supporters from Delhi, are finding new nuanced ways to celebrate this unprecedented victory. With camera person Sanjeev Kumar, Rishika Barua, for Headlines.